This is called black pan pastel and a palette knife with a foam tip. If you take these two things and you can make a cool drawing really quickly with it. It's almost like charcoal. Let's see, put the front lip, the top lip in the shade. You just sketch, make the shadows and proportions where they belong, and you'll get a face lined up. There you go. That's pretty sick, right?